11:54 to be exact.
And here we are putting up the first sign.
The first sign says saloon on a lamppost.
Danny, what does that sign say?
It says sapphire.
Sapphire. This bench is clearly not sapphire. The sign says window. Personal favorite sign of the bunch.
It's a woman. Oh, it's actually Venus de Milo. And we wrote penis right across it.
Destabilize it even more.
There you go. Penis. Butt. It's upside down. An upside down penis.
Treasure chest.
It holds our treasures.
Here, can I have the private sign, do not read one?
Wheatgrass.
Oh, perfect. I was going to put it over there. That's great. Really?
John, what does that sign say?
Pickle.
Pickle.
It's a pickle tree.
It's a pickle tree. The sign says you. Y-O-U.
Welcome to the circus.
Thank you.
What do you guys think the gender of the performer is?
That is a man. He's shaving. Unless it's a bearded lady.
Necklace.
Oh, it's definitely a girl then. If it's under the mask, it's a girl.
You think it's a girl performing?
Yes. Oh, wait, I don't know. Wait. Boy? I think it's a girl. That's really feminine length right there.
What gender do you think this performer is?
Female.
Yeah. Initially I thought it was a male, but now that I look at like the legs, it's female.
Oh, it's a male.
You think it's a male?
Yeah, it's a male.
I think it's a guy.
Yeah, that's my guy. Yeah.
Oh God.
Okay, well let's see if he knows how to put on these heels.
Maybe it's a female.
I can't see. It's a guy.
I'm pretty sure it's a dude.
You think it's a dude?
Yeah.
Why?
Some manly quads.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
Because she was wearing a bra, so you'd think it would be something else, right?
Let me see what you can do. Come with us. Yeah.